In this, you have to write the answer of these questions. How much do you know about hockey? For checking your knowledge, answer the following question. Who is followed the wizard of hockey? Your question number first is, who is called the wizard of hockey? Dear students, here you have to fill Dhyan Chand. Dhyan Chand is called the wizard of hockey. Second, which country won the 2018 Hockey World Cup? So dear students, you have to write here Australia. Australia won the 2018 Hockey World Cup. Next is, that is question number third. How many times India won the hockey title in Olympics? Your answer is 8 time. Okay. Now come to the question number 4. That is, when was the International Organization of Hockey formed? So dear students, on 7th November 1925, International Hockey Organization were formed. Next one is, when was All India Women's Hockey Federation formed? So dear students, the answer of this question is 1947 mein All India Women's Hockey Federation ki sthapna hui. And the next question is, which player is allowed to touch the ball with his feet during a hockey match? Question keh raha hai beta, kis player ko hockey mein allow hota hai ball ko touch karne ka feet se? So dear student, goalkeeper apne haathon se ball ko touch kar sakta hai. Now come to the next question, that is question number 8. Question number 8 is, who was the first woman to play in National Hockey League? So dear students, Manon Rihumi was the first woman to play in National Hockey League. Next is, that is question number 9. Question number 9 is, when was the first indoor hockey rink made? Sorry, where was the first indoor hockey rink made? So dear students, your answer is Canada mein sabse pehle jo hai indoor hockey rink banaya gaya tha. Now my dear students, अगर आपसे ये पूछा जाए कि हॉकी किस फील्ड में खेली जाती है, तो हॉकी रिंक में खेली जाती है. Now today's topic has gone over. Next day I will explain my next topic. Till then, goodbye. Thank you for watching my videos. Bye bye students.